Yes, I will, Mr. Gladney. Hello.
Come on, Derek West, until you get.
Yes, I will. Hello. 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 I'd like to speak to Dr. Breslin.
Who are you anyway?
My name is Breslin, Dr. Breslin. Where is she? Where is she?
She's right upstairs.
Take it off if you can, the doctor gets here.
Just keep out of my way, will you? Heat all the water you can at once.
Plain water?
Heat it.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
I have 60 babies a year. Do you?
Careful now. Can't you tell what color its eyes are? Huh? Oh, look at that. Are you ready for a visitor, darling?
Yes.
Careful, nurse. Watch the step there. I want to introduce you to my son.
Would you like him there beside you, Mrs. Gladney?
Cover him all up now so he won't get cold. Oh, look at that.
You see, this is one thing I disapprove of most. The time is coming when newborn babies will be kept in glass cages, away from their parents. Nurse, take the baby back to the nursery, please.
Yes, Dr. Breslin. I'm sorry, Mrs. Gladney. Doctor's orders, you know.
Remember what I said about tiring the patient.
Oh, all right, Doctor.
Come on.
You had me scared, sweetheart.
Oh, Sam. Did I?
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm all right now. I'm so happy.
Well, that's enough for now. Come along.
See you soon, darling. Bye-bye.
The record of the case from the time I took over.
Thank you, Doctor. And as yet, you haven't explained to Mr. Gladney about your findings relative to her condition. Huh?
He's trying to say that motherhood in a case like your wife's is extremely dangerous.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Edna can never have another child, Sam.
Thank God she's safe. Or is she safe?
Oh, absolutely. Dr. Bressler handled this case as well as I could have done myself.
Thanks. Maybe I ought to start charging as much as you do, Doctor. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Dr. Bressler.
Bye, Mr. Gladwin.
Oh, goodbye, Doctor.
Bye.
And a thousand thanks. Oh. I hope we have occasion to meet socially sometime.
Well, I'm a busy man. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I don't even have time to go fishing.
Oh, many a long day, I've been working on the rain.